Hey, this is Chip Esajian. Welcome. We got an exciting show. I'm here to encourage you today. You were created for extraordinary. There's only one you. If you're not feeling good, if you're feeling a little low, right now I'm here to talk to you about a serious situation. If you've been bullied, this is the bully-free zone. If a bully is blocking your better view, know that their enemy is in the mirror and create a more victorious you. This is your day to create more victory, my friend. You may have been a victim of bullying. There's many types of bullying, but here, my friend, to encourage you right now. Have you looked in the mirror? There's never been another you. You were created for extraordinary. If you're a bully victim right now, I want you to pay attention. Welcome to the bully-free zone. This is the bully-free zone. If a bully is blocking your better view, know that their enemy is in the mirror and create a more victorious you. You need to know how to get help for bullying. You're not a victim, you're victorious. It's time to create that victorious mindset. There are many types of bullying. Why do people bully? Why would people bully? Because they're insecure. They've had worse happen than maybe you have. They've had a terrible life, and now, because they haven't healed themselves, they're not in forgiveness, they're taking it out on you. They're taking it out on others. It's time to rise up. If you have been bullied, if you are someone also that knows someone has been bullied, if you know a victim of bullying, it's time to rise up. It's time to create a better you for a better view, and to create a better view for others. Because my point is, if you want to change in others' view, if we want to change a bullier, if we want to rise above that, we can. One person isn't going to stop us from creating victory. There are many types of bullying: cyberbullying, verbal bullying, school bullying, text bullying, workplace bullying, bullying parents, bullying harassment, physical bullying, name calling and bullying, female bullying, and there's much more. My friends, you need help. You need solutions. It's time to go online, and you can Google how to get help from bullying. Hey, are you ready for more victory? Haters and bullies are both the same. They hate themselves. That's the real game. So create a better you for a better view. My friend, it's time to prepare for victory and enjoy the journey. Don't expect defeat and live in anxiety. No matter how bad things seem, they can change in a moment. Since your thoughts have power, be optimistic. If you want happiness, notify your mind that you're taking control. Then create wonderful thoughts. My friends, this is your moment. There's more solutions just ahead. You got them right now. I'm telling you. Are you ready for solutions in your life? Let's get some more solutions going on right now. Let's get strategic. If you want to change another's view, change you. Now, first you start working on you and create a higher self-image and self-worth of yourself. How do you get more excited about what's going on in your life? My quote is, create extraordinary happiness from extreme gratefulness, not from financial or circumstantial gain or loss. And build an amazing bridge above anxiety and fear. Start to work on creating a better you. Then the second thing is, you start to get a support system. Get a victorious support system. Not the old support system. Time to get a new support system. People that are going to support you. Time to reach out. I don't care what kind of bullying you've been through. This is your time. These are your moments to create more victory in your life, my amazing friend. This is the bully-free zone. This is your time to stand up. It's time to take a stand. Your purpose is far greater than you've ever imagined. This is your time to create more victory in your life, my amazing friend. It's time to build a self-worth you never thought you've deserved. It's time to stop bullying. This is the bully-free zone. Hi, welcome to the bully-free zone. This is bully-free zone. Prepare for victory and enjoy the journey. Don't expect defeat and live anxiety. Be optimistic. You may say, Chip, so what? I'm the one getting bullied around. I'm not feeling good. I'm getting beat down. And I understand that, my friend. And that's why I'm saying, step one, first thing is, create a better you for a better view. Step two is, get a victorious support system around you. We need to get more confident in who we are. You have an amazing purpose, my amazing friend. It's time to rise up and create the victory in your own life, where you feel like a minority right now. You can feel like a majority. Believe all things are possible. It's time to cut out the negative. Time to engage and infuse the positive, for a more amazing you is waiting for a better view. Bully-free zone. In middle school to junior high, 1 in 3 kids are being bullied. In high school, 1 out of 9 kids is being bullied. Do you know how many high schools there are? 4,400 suicides in youth every year. Out of those 4,400 suicides, for every one of those, 100 youth attempt suicide. My friends, you can change those statistics by helping create a more victorious you for a better view. Now, you may not be the one who's been bullied. You may be watching this video. You may have a friend that's been bullied. It's time, my friends, to rise up so that we can team up together. It's time to team up and help support those who have been bullied. For those of you that have been bullied, it's time to create a victorious support system. Victorious support system. If you want amazing victories, engage amazing battles courageously. It's time, my friend, to create a light at the end of the tunnel, even though you don't see one. This is the Bully Free Zone. I'm Chippy Sajan. Make it an extraordinary day. God bless.